Hello guys, we're back today with another Seahawks franchise video. I forgot to record most of the practice, like half of it, so I didn't show it this week, but I guess we'll have to live. And but yeah, let's get into this game. The Seahawks are going on the road to play the San Francisco 49ers, the two biggest divisions, I think, of the divisions. So yeah, let's get into this game, guys. Here we go. Anyway, here you can see we are showing this intro. It's lagging a little bit, but I think we're gonna live. You can see, yes, here we go. Okay. So, primetime football. Why does it say that? It is Thursday night football. So, I'll show you the intros on Thursday, Monday night, maybe not Sunday night, since we play Sunday night game, which we probably will, but. Anyway, these are pretty good teams. Teams with pretty good receiving cores, and also. Teams, I would say that we need to have two pretty decent defenses, I would think. Yeah, pretty good defenses, so. Yeah, that's the deal. As you can see, we're coming in Candlestick Park, San Francisco, California, 68 degrees at 8:20 at night. It's dark, but the fans are ready. San Francisco fans, you can see all the red and white. Don't think they're whiter for us, but we'll appreciate it if they are. Obviously, that many fans on the road is always much appreciated. And Phil Simms and Jim Nance, of course, big game. They'll be doing it right here. They were doing the big game, one of the big afternoon games last week, doing Giants Steelers. Phil Simms almost watched Eli break his record two touchdowns away, but anyway, what's better than this game? How about some gameplay? Let's get into that after this coin flip. Here we go. And the Seahawks would win the coin flip, but they're quickly stuck on third down the drive. Russell Wilson, our rookie quarterback, changing the play at the line, takes the snap. Needs 5 yards, finds Colin Winslow for 6. Okay, that works too. Stuck it though on 3rd and 10 this time. Wilson changing the play again. Here we go, Wilson. Thinks he's the audible wing king. Play action. And nope, Rice only gets 5 of the 10 yards he needs. Remember guys, we also want to win this game. We don't want to drop too straight. But yeah, here we go. 49ers offense. Here we go. Okay, repetitiveness. Yeah. Smith fires one deep. And I don't think so. Marcus Sherman picks that one off. And the Seahawks come up big here on defense. But the Seahawks offense has not really done much with that because they are now stuck in 3rd and 12, 3rd and long. Wilson back to throw. Wilson, nope. Braylon Edwards can't hang on to that one. Seahawks would have to punt after 3 and out. But the Niners are stuck in 3rd and 14. Nah, no, I don't think they're in Acres field goal range. Smith, though, just fires one deep, and that one is batted away. So the Seahawks hold the Niners again. They would punt. Seahawks on first down. Wilson changing the play again. Wilson back to throw. Clean pocket to throw from. Fires. Sidelines. In between two defenders. Winslow catches it. They say he gets both feet in bounds. Yes, they do. All right. 2nd and 9. 2 plays later. Wilson fires one deep. Justin Blackman, our trade from the Jags, comes up with a nice catch there. Here we are on 2nd down again. What can Russell Wilson do? Changing the play at the line. At the beginning of the 2nd quarter. Play action. Fires Patrick Willis, though, picks that one off. Willis is going down, and nobody's going to catch him unless Lynch can turn on some jets. He cannot. Patrick Willis is gone. I knew the defenses would be tough. And Patrick Willis, the defensive captain for the Niners, comes through and scores the first touchdown for the Niners. Okay, come on, Seahawks, we need to rebound now. Can we rebound? Here we go. All starts with 1st down. Turbin in the game, Lynch was a little banged up, so Michael. Oh my god, I keep calling him Michael Turbin. I think it's Ryan Turbin, I don't know for sure. But Turbin is a decent backup, actually. He gets the job done when we need him to, so that's all that counts, I guess. Here, though, we send Rice in motion on 1st down. Turbin to the outside, tries to make a cut there, but that is why you were back. Because he fumbles, and we end up with a net gain of 1 yard. That's Pete. That is just perfect. Here we go. Wilson changes the play at the line. Oh, yeah. Wilson's clearly the audible type of quarterback. Fires Blackman. Was he get a yard? Nope. Flag, though, holding. Well, Niners will accept that. Bump us back. It won't be. We didn't get anything, but it's 2nd and 19 now. Great. All right, here we go. Wilson now. Just before the 2-minute warning, will we get this snap off? Yes, we will. This is the last play for the 2-minute warning. And Wilson finds Culver, and if it wasn't for Sidney Rice being right there, Culver may be gone for pick 6. And the Niners would be up by 2 scores both by defenses. But anyway, Niners have an offensive series now. Second and six. Smith calling out some audibles. Smith's looking. Smith is firing. Vernon Davis, oh, just gets the yards. Gets 7 of 6. But we hold him in here. Third down there. 0 for 2. Can we hold him on 3rd and 5? Well, should be 3rd and goal, but they didn't start there. And Vernon Davis this time sees the pressure coming and drops it. And then he is down and hurt. And one of his linemen goes over him. So they kick a field goal. Akers is true. 10-0. Wilson needs to drive here. Pressure's coming. He fires the screen. No, Lynch back in the game. Oh, boy. Lynch takes a great chunk. Should have gone down there, though, because he fumbles and the ball stays in. And the Niners, Patrick Willis picks it up. Patrick Willis so far having himself quite a game. A pick for a touchdown. And a fumble recovery. Oh, boy. That's perfect. Niners have a shot here to take a 3-score lead into the half. And, come on. Seahawks need to play some good defense here and stop them. On 2nd and 2, sending, I don't know who that exactly is in motion. That may be still Davis. Smith back to throw though on 2nd and 2. He stumbles a little bit, and yes, that is just enough for Chris Clemens to be able to bring him down. 3rd and 8. Can we hold him here? Smith fires. End zone. No. That is batted away. Almost trying for the pick in the back of the end zone. But it'll be 4th and 8. And the Niners will come out for a field goal. This is a 40-yarder for one of the best kickers of all time, David Akers. I think he can hit this. But you never know, man. You know, they're pretty automatic in Madden, but hey, you never know. I've seen some misses. But Akers kicks it up. That one has the leg plenty of distance. It is up. It is good. So the Niners will take a 2-score lead, maybe a little more into halftime. Wilson tries to find. He finds Braylon Edwards. If Braylon Edwards gets a few more yards. Well, we end up trying a 59-yard field goal, and Hoshkosh does not have the leg for that. Nah, I think he came up 2 or 3 yards short. We'll go into halftime with the deficit. And the Niners can always be happy on home to be dominating. Or, I don't know how 13-0 dominating, but you get the idea. To be on top at halftime, Coach Sorrell is going to have to make a few adjustments. Obviously, we received it to begin. Now the Niners will get it. On 2nd and 8, Brandon Jacobs finds plenty of room up that hole. I don't know what it was with Frank Gore, but Jacobs did most of the carries. Oh, actually, yeah, I think he did all but 3rd downs. Carries out of camp. Remember exactly. But Jacobs here takes a counter. Ah, gets some more good yards. 7 yards there. Jacobs has 20 yards on the day with 7 rushes. Miller now, they have a fullback. Sending a tight end motion. This is obviously a pass, and they fire. Ooh, Kevin Chancellor picks it off. Oh, yeah. Smith just threw a second pick, but there's a penalty. Roughing the passer on Bruce Irvin. Not only that gives the Niners an extra 15 yards, an automatic first down, and takes a pick away from the Seahawks. And that is terrible momentum swinging. Smith, though, goes down. Chris Clemens with the second sack on the day. Chris Clemens is just beasting it up. Over 4 the Niners are, though, on 3rd downs. And here they are on 3rd and very long. 3rd and 13. Smith fires it. He's going for Manningham. Mari Manningham from the Giants gets his hands on it but cannot come down with it with 2 Seahawks defenders breathing down his neck. He cannot pull that one in. Back to Seahawks. Play action. Wilson fires. T.O., who is no longer on the team. I kept him around. I had early rosters and... yeah, that was kind of that. So, there you go. We have T.O. on the team. And next play, find Justin Blackmon streaking down the field. Nice play by Blackmon. 2 catches for 56 yards. We're going to hand it off to Beast Mode here. Beast Mode gets a first down and more into the red zone. Here we go. 1st and goal. 2-yard line. Handoff. Lynch is in the game and he scores a touchdown. The Seahawks pull this to 1 score. Remember, touchdown, extra point will win this ballgame. Smith tosses out on 3rd down and 4. Jacobs can't get it. I don't think the Niners have converted a 3rd down all game. But here the Seahawks are on 3rd and 12. They're not doing so well for themselves right after. And Kellen Winslow cannot get it. We decide to play it safe, punt it, and just hope that we can make a miracle stop. No, we go for it on 4th down. Wilson changing into a quick slant, and he fires. T.O. gets it. He comes up inches short of the 1st down. Nah, they wouldn't. Booth would be the spot. I can't challenge under 2 minutes. T.O.'s getting an earful from Coach Ross, but honestly, Coach, I think he got it. Niners still have third down. Yep, there we go. 0-for-6 on third downs. Can we make him 0-for-7? That would be embarrassing. Jim Harbaugh would have to have a little talk. Jacobs takes the carry. Yes, 0-for-7. And we will get the ball back here. All right, Russell Wilson just going to throw one deep and try to get a few plays off. Maybe we have B wide open here. B is streaking down the field. That is tipped, and Patrick Willis supposedly picks that off. The game should be over, but I looked in the replay. Look at this replay. Russell Wilson fires, tipped. Here comes the ball, flying down. Look at Willis. I don't think he got this, but the break won't go my way. Look, touches the ground right there. Willis has no control on it. Oh, man, I think I get gypped. I think Wilson has one pick too many on that stat sheet. So we get cheated out of that one, I think, but the game I cannot challenge it. If I did, I think I'd get that overturned, but the Niners are in victory formation. Too bad. Maybe if I throw to B, I get a wide open deep touchdown pass. I don't know, but the Niners, they beat us. I don't know, even if I did complete that pass, if we'd even have a chance of going to the Super Bowl. I don't know if we would have been able to. But anyway, the Niners knocked the Seahawks off. That's hard, because that's a divisional game, and the Niners, Seahawks have dropped two straight, and this puts them at 4-3. They want to get back on the winning track very fast, because they need to make a quick adjustment, start winning some games to keep in the pace with the San Francisco 49ers. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy the Seahawks franchise video. And if you enjoy